everybody, welcome back to another one of my videos. So today we are going to be getting x-rays on this, seeing what they say about that, which my x-rays are at 10:30. My x-rays are at 10:30. My doctor's appointment's at 10:45. And y'all get to see everything because my wonderful mom is going to be filming when I get my x-rays.
Pretty
we're gonna go and get a snack because we're kind of hungry. I'm so mad at my mom. She put the biggest pants on me. That's 24/7. I had to keep pulling them up. On otherwise, she looks good. I could take the pineapples off of those. Oh. Oh, they're eggs. I love eggs. So, can I get one? I'm gonna get that one over there because it's the biggest. Sausage? I don't like bacon or sausage. Okay, what's the biggest one? Sorry guys. Oh, that's hard. That's kids. It's hot. Wait, what is that?
A breakfast bowl.
Wait, dang, that's a lot of cheese on it. She got a lot of cheese on her, so I'm jealous. So we're going to pay for these.
We're
gonna sit down here. You already know it. Guys, I'm gonna tell you that my mom is so literally embarrassed because she has to have a pillow right here and a blanket because like her seat's broken so she can't move it up, and you know my mom, she is short. I'm glad I didn't catch that from her because you already know I'm tall. Comment down below if you think I should be a YouTuber.
I think he thought he handed you a 5 million.
Did you fix it?
It's one of them mornings.
Where's the breakfast bowl?
My goodness, at the bakery.
On the bakery? Why is it on bakery?
That's so weird.
It's hot pink. Can I miss it?
Because I'm blind. 7:22.
I'm a Jew.
Oh.
I'm not gonna mistake a 10 for a 5.
Does
Whose drink is that? Whose drink is that? I want to see you try that because it looks good. What the heck? And you didn't tell me. She didn't tell me all of that now. I don't like the sausage. I don't like sausage. Put pizza. Thank you. What'd you go and get? What'd you go and get, Mom? So I was watching a video of them getting this really big like Slurpee thing in this wine glass, and they said like if you're hungry, and then my mom asked me if I was hungry, and then we went and got something to eat. Yeah, I'm gonna vlog. I would do my camera, but I have to get everything off of it when I film. She's the eggs in the middle and stuff. So good. It's turkey in the middle. I get it. Cabbage drink. Probably should have ate at the house. You should have ate at the house. Tell me. Have to hurry. Oh, because it's just right up the street. Hash browns in yours? My pizza was really good though. My pizza was really good. That's all I wanted. Yeah, I'm really gross, guys. You're like a honey bun. Those are my glasses. Those are grandma's. Dang, woman. Everyone burst, so. Yep, if anyone ever made fun of you with burping, just say, I burped the best. Y'all seen that. Where should I put it, y'all?
Uh-uh. Oh, my stomach hurts. I'm gonna go poop.
Oh, mine too. we eat a lot. That's like the first time I have lunch in forever.
Breakfast.
No, like, yeah, breakfast or lunch. I never eat it anymore. I take medicine, and it makes me not want to eat at all. I eat, like, a little bit when I get home for dinner, but. Well, let me run around first. I'm huge. Oh, stomach. Guys, our stomachs and stuff hurts bad. Hopefully they don't make me stop vlogging in here. Sorry, guys, mucus. Yeah, they usually give me toys. Like, there's this one person that's the best. What's her name?
She only works at night, though. I don't know her name.
No, but there's... I usually get x-rays a lot because, for my stomach and stuff. Because I go to children's, like, a lot for an emergency. I'm not kidding. And,
she's not kidding.
Yeah, we're not kidding. Next time I'll try to blog, but sometimes I'm just in so much pain. There's this one person, shout out to you. I don't remember her name because I have a lot of names to remember. Miss Krista, she helps me through. Miss Kristen. Wait, is she the one that plays on top of?
Yeah.
Miss Kristen helps me through a lot of hard times when I'm getting shots and stuff. So shout out to her. When I get my blood taken and stuff, and she always gives me toys and stuff. Shout out to you at Children's Hospital. She's the best. Northwest Arkansas. So shout out to you, Miss Krista. And shout out to the x-ray person. She always gives me a toy, like she always does. Doesn't matter what I'm there for. So shout out to her at Children's Northwest Arkansas. Already at 20 minutes. Oh gosh. girls and guys, this vlog is gonna be kind of long, but I knew y'all wanted to see like the x-rays and stuff. I'm just praying nothing goes bad.
She broke her pinky playing basketball.
I actually did break this thing playing basketball with one older girl, and we were playing basketball, and me and her goes rough, and then that happened. Oh no, she felt so bad.
Emergency tonight
with children. Yeah, we need to bring them cupcakes today.
Okay.
Anna? But still. It's like just give them cupcakes. If it wasn't for them, like, I'll probably, like, my stomach would probably be hurting right now. I think it's policy that I don't show any tags, like on YouTube, so I'm not trying to, because I don't need this video taken out.
You've got a text message. Answer it.
Kidding. Y'all can hate on someone else, just don't hate on me. What the heck? I fell. I can give another reason why. Is that happening? If you want me. Once I get out and I don't see a lot of cars and don't see a lot of tags, like, I will video. Because I think it's policy that I can't show tags, can't show faces, but hey, they want to kick me off for showing faces, I mean. You need your purse. I know. She has a Michael Kors purse over here. I have a Coach one. Just gonna bring it.
You have a Louis Vuitton.
Oh yeah, I do. I have a Louis Vuitton.
I have a Coach.
And she has a Coach backpack.
I have a Coach purse.
You do? Oh yeah, that red one. And a Coach backpack. I have a Justice backpack and a Justice backpack. A mini one and my big one for school. Here's my shoes, everyone. Oh, this is the one that stains. I sprayed perfume on me. It smells like I just got out of the swimming pool. But it smells pretty good to me. My thumbnail. That should have been my thumbnail. This should have been my thumbnail. This. Okay, y'all. I can video now. But I can't show any tags. That's kind of stupid. I can't show any tags. Oh, pretty bird just flew off. Those things look... Oh, whoa. So, guys, hopefully they don't know I'm videoing. She's over here looking beautiful and stuff. Are we gonna go in? I don't want to go in there by myself.
And then you can use the touch screen at window one to check her in.
Okay.
And you'll get two paper printouts. Your first appointment is X-ray, which is right around the corner.
Right around the corner.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. And then
the other one is the third floor.
Okay.
You're still learning. We're not going down?
We're going to go up after your action.
Yes. Was everything correct on the kiosk when you guys checked in?
Yes, ma'am.
Mm-hmm. Books. Can you read?
She's got to put an armband on you.
All right, thank you.
So my name's Talena. A difficult name.
Like her. A lot of people call her Amia.
I know. Like, I didn't want to butcher it, so it's like, okay, how do you say this?
Break
it down.
So, you come out at a loss, you're maybe even 1 or 2 thousand ahead.
Same.
x-ray room, y'all would come.
Is it?
Okay, guys.
Ever I got behind the thing, it lost connection. I guess it's what that wall's for.
Like, it lost connection and stuff. I don't know why I did that. But I tried filming a little bit of it. But we're gonna try to film like when the doctor is seeing stuff. And you all get to see how it did and stuff from the x-ray pictures, but yeah.
Thank you.
Take it with you. Okay. I'm going to, when she comes out the bathroom, tell her the people walked out of here and said that she needs something else because she needs to prepare for surgery. To scare her. Get pranked here. Oh, when they. When she comes. Frank ever. Face came out here. Come here. Come here.
Sleep for 1 hour.
No.
It's not healing properly, baby. They have to.
I don't care.
You're only going to be asleep for 1 hour.
Doing it. They're putting tubes down my throat.
I don't know if they put tubes down your throat or not like that, but you're only going to be asleep for 1 hour. One. That's it. And it's going to be done and over with, and then it'll heal properly. They're gonna come back with papers to check you into the hospital. I'm about to call your dad and let him know what's going on.
Yeah,
book
to read the Nicola. Change your mind, I'll be over there. Okay?
Thank you.
She knows. Get a pretty room by yourself once you get out of surgery. Mommy will be with you before you go in. I'll be there right afterwards.
It's a prank. I told you I could make her cry.
Stop. Don't do that. You're stupid.
To go get a book now.
Yeah.
Huh?
I want it color.
Go after you can cut it.
I will.
She wants to know if you have something she can color with. Go
ahead. I told you I could prank her. She gets so scared so easy. Prank. We are at.
Show his mother the amazing beans. Trade your cow for 5 worthless beans, she cried. Now we starve. She threw the beans out the window and they both went to bed hungry. When Jack woke the next morning, he found an enormous beanstalk that sprung outside the window. He quickly began to climb it, going higher and higher until at last he reached his goal. There, Jack saw an enormous castle. A giant woman outside the castle door, and Jack said, I am very hungry. Can you give me something to eat? No, said the woman. Jasmine. You need to go away. My husband is charming. He's very mean, and he will eat you. Jack begged, and finally the giant's wife was alone. Just then, he heard a loud thump. Jack jumped into the oven. Giant King shouted, "Be thy thumb! Look out, human! Here I come! Eyes, ears, hands, and feet. I smell something good to eat. Look where it's at, and I'll show you what it is."
Post it.
Okay, guys. We are now in the elevator. We are now in the elevator. They did this to my finger. If you stay tuned, at the end, I'll show you the x-rays. Huh? What is it?
Yeah, he said it's still that thumb, and he's gonna go ahead and fill the rest of the way up.
Well, it's kind of still broken. I don't know. Mom, should I just wear the buddy tape to school, or should I wear that? I'm just really scared that I'm gonna injure it again.
No, wear that because you need to start moving it.
Boo-hoo, I'm not moving my fingers. Why would they buddy tape it if I needed to move it?
What?
Why would they buddy tape it if I needed to move it? This, right now, I could still break my finger with this one.
Yeah, but it's already pretty much healed, so.
And that's kind of stupid.
You gotta be able to bend it right. The rest of the thing.
It's 11:43.
11:43.
Thank you. Do that.
Oh, it's over there. Oh, she put this so loose. It's about to fall off my fingers. I thought it was going to be like two. Fingers are probably too little for that. Cause like a boy in my class got two. I only got one. So, in the x-ray room, we kept losing connection, and in the emergency room, we kept looking, like, losing a lot of connection, but